Today is Father's Day. A happy Father's Day. Today I am going to present a presentation which I have written about my father. My father is a very good person and he takes care of his whole family. He is an honest and an integrated person. And he tells us also to be like him. Integration means do the right thing if anyone sees or not. When I will become big, I want to become a priest in the church. And I will also become like my father. He brings surprise for everyone, like when our birthdays come. He struggles for us. For us to study, and he works now also. Now I'll say the meaning of father. Parents are the seen God for us. In that, father is important as he struggles much more than our mother. He advises me instead of scolding or beating me, like whenever I do a mistake or fighting with my sister like that. If he won't beat, instead he will advise, you have to not do like this, like that. My father says that do the right thing every time. He is a very good person and he is the role model for me. So I love my father. My father is a gift from God to me to get a father like this, who does everything for his family and kids. Thank you. Bye everyone.
Hi everyone. Today is Father's Day and I'm going to present a presentation on Father's Day. Who is a father? A father is someone who is willing to step up taking care of his family and children. A father is someone who is willing to step up to be a father to his children. My father is a very good and kind person. He helps all the poor and needy people. And when I'll grow up, I'll be a doctor and help all the poor and needy people like my father. My father struggles a lot for me and my family. Parents are just like God, but we cannot see God, but we can see our parents. My father is the most important person in my family. Superman is a word for my father. In fact, all the fathers, as what they do for us is unbelievable. I'm very lucky to have such a great father. Full form of a father. F. Forever with family. A. Always there for me no matter what. T. The only one who is there. H. He is my real hero till end. E. Encouraging in everything I do. R. Really the only one person for me. Thank you. Bye.